there's value in really just writing something down with your hands. You probably tend to remember it better. And I think that it's also handy when you're going somewhere where there's no internet. And so I think that this will be a good tool to utilize. Now, I certainly, you know, I'm a creative person. However, I don't think that I'll be taking the bullet journaling to any type of an extreme. I think I'll just keep it quite simple and minimalist to help me really just focus on getting work done and getting projects done. And focusing on my projects and things that I really need to do and accomplish. The other good thing about having a tool like this in a journal is that it keeps everything in one location here. And I think that's kind of handy because lately I felt like I almost have too many apps or too many programs open. And, you know, I forget where I'm saving certain files and I kind of lose track because I feel like there's almost too much going on and they're all spread out between all these different locations. But I'm excited to have it in one location because then I can just simply open this up and refer to it this way, you know, so it's going to be a little bit simpler, I think. I am planning on just using pencil with this. I know a lot of people choose to use pen, but I'm thinking that I'm just going to stick with pencil so I'll be able to erase when needed. Okay. So, this is really the only branding I can find on the actual item, I think. You'll notice that there's no page numbers. That can be a good thing or a challenge for people, depending on how they feel. But yeah, it seems like this is the only location at the back of the journal. Subscribe if you're new.